We just drove a long way to Xining City, the capital city of Qinghai Province.
Yeah, and here we are at the Tibetan Culture Museum, which has an artwork that holds a Guinness World Record for the longest painting in the entire world.
Yes, and the Great Tangka painting of Tibetan art and culture is a remarkable art piece, and it took nearly 400 artists and 27 years to complete.
Wow, I hope you're ready for a long walk.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Okay.
Measuring 618 meters in length, a width of 2.5 meters, and a picture of 1,500 square meters, the huge scroll is one of the most worthwhile masterpieces in the museum. If you just want to have a glimpse of the painting, and without looking at any details, it roughly takes 15 minutes from the beginning to the end. But if you enjoy going in depth, you could stay all day, or maybe that's not enough. Tangka is a traditional Tibetan Buddhist scroll painting that can be traced back 1,200 years. Artists use traditional Tibetan painting techniques with rare natural mineral powders such as coral, jade, gold, and saffron for coloring, cotton cloth for the painting canvas, and silk for the embroideries. The painting is regarded as a Tibetan encyclopedia, as it tells the entire Tibetan culture, history, and religion. If you take a closer look at the painting, you could even find over 300 figures in just one square meter. If you're interested in Tibetan culture and history, this is a must-see.
And if you're interested in art at all, it's also a must-see.